Last week, I competed in my first tournament in almost 10 years. I played an ITF Seniors Tour event, which was being held at the beautiful Ali Bey Resort in Manavgat, Turkey. Because of the amount of players who had entered, we were placed into two groups. In my first round robin match, I played a Turkish player and won 6-love, 6-love. My opponent for the second round robin match was an ITF top 30 player, but he never showed up, so I had a walkover. This placed me in the final, where I played against an Iranian Davis Cup player who also happened to compete on the ITF Futures and Satellite Tour and had a bunch of ATP points when he was playing. So here are some of the highlights from that match. Come on.
too, right?
Oh!
Yeah.